the cream of the world's Latin competitors here tonight, and later we'll be talking to some of them about the profession. But first, we see couple number six, Ralf Lepene and Lydia Weiser, the German champions. And couple number 47, Johan and Nadia Eftedal, champions of Norway. Number two, Takeshi and Imi Ono from Japan. And there's couple number 16, Sammy Stopford and Barbara McCall, the current closed British champions. Wearing number eight, Geir Bakker and Catherine Anderson from Norway. Couple number 53, Donny Burns and Gaynor Fairweather, dancing for Scotland. And couple number 20, England's Dennis and Adele Tremblay. We move on now to the dance imported by American GIs during the last war. It's the jive.
Trigger, trigger, splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? The rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last?
And there's couple number 14, Nicholas Cotton and Debbie Avalos from America.
Don't drop, keep your wig and I'll hesitate. Tell me just when this rain will stop.
Competing for England, couple number 29, Colin and Lena James.
Well, you know I'm sharp as a tack. Won't you lend me your Cadillac?
Well positioned to show themselves off to the judges, couple number 50, Horst and Andrea Beer, the German number twos.
No, I can't make it. Won't see my baby no more. No, no, no.
And there's couple number 3, David Sycamore and Denise Weavers for England.
The rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last? Trickle, trickle.
Driving for America, it's couple number 40, Corky and Shirley Ballas.
Trickle, trickle, splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? Tell me.
As the competitors take a short breather, let's catch up with some of them behind the scenes, starting with a check on the champions.
How's it going?
Progressive. Not bad.
Yeah, we're getting looser as each round goes on. We should be okay for the final.
Yeah, should be ramshackling well by the end.
How's the atmosphere out there?
It's great.
Great.
Super. Audience, everything, it's just so fantastic.
It's a good crowd tonight.
We've caught you at the hop in the quick change.
Yeah, having a quick change.
Why are you changing?
Well, I was comfortable previously. I wore this earlier today, and I think with the television lights, I think this red comes across brighter and better for tonight, for what I'm after.
A quick makeup check for Nadia Eftedal and for Donny Burns. It's hair care on the run.
Ralph and Lydia, how's it going so far?
I think good.
Yes.
I think the last round was our best one for this evening now.
You're happy?
Yes.
Yes, very happy.
Ready for the next bit?
Yes, yeah, well, I think Donny's shaking in his shoes there, I reckon. He's got problems tonight.
You think you've got him on the run?
Oh, definitely. He's terrified. He's every time I look at him, he's like that. Mind you, that could be his choreography.
And the first of the finalists for this evening for the Latin Professional Championships are couple number three from London, David Sycamore and Denise Weavers.
Rated in the top four of the world's professional Latin competitors, David and Denise have danced together since their early teens. Former world amateur Latin champions and professional tin dance champions, much of their choreography is designed to show off Denise's flexibility in the spine. That's a quality she gained when she was an ice skater of considerable standard. Here, Ralph, known for his tremendous foot and leg speed and superb body rhythm, which makes many experts regard him as one of the most talented male Latin dancers in the world. Back home in Bonn, Ralph and Lydia run a very successful dance school. And the reigning British clothes champions. They're rated in the world's top three couples, but maintaining that level is never easy, and they had a disappointing result in a major international competition in Tokyo last autumn. So tonight, they'll be out to set the record straight. Combination here. They used to represent Denmark, where they held the crown. Colin and Lena now compete for England and are rated in the world's top six. Colin's known for his elegant, expansive style. Lena as a superbly rhythmic dancer. Thank you.
couple number 47, Johan and Nadia Amsterdam.
Johan and Nadia are the champions in Norway, where dancing is regarded as a major sport. They've enjoyed some very good international results in the past 12 months, and they're rated in the world's top four. Nadia's originally from Los Angeles, and her flair and American pizzazz really complements Johan's typically European and masculine style. Not only are they the reigning UK title holders, Donnie and Gaynor are also, for the fifth time in succession, the world professional champions. Their dramatic and sometimes jazz dance style, coupled with superb body rhythm and foot and leg speed, have made them one of the most successful and charismatic Latin partnerships in dance history. Begin, come with us again behind the scenes for an insight into the lifestyle of a professional dancer.
When you're outside the competition circuit, what sort of work do you do?
Well, we don't really compete that many competitions in 1 year, maybe 10 competitions, 15 competitions. But the rest of the time we travel around teaching abroad all over the world and teaching in England as well. And we make demonstrations and we make lectures about dancing.
How much time a week do you say do you practice?
Well, it varies depending on the time of the year and what competitions are coming up. In this month, for example, in January, we've had two major competitions. So since Christmas, we've done nothing else but practice and have lessons.
And the first couple we highlight in the cha-cha, couple number 3, David Sycamore and Denise Weavers. David and Denise were placed third in this competition last year. They're a popular couple both with audiences and dancing circles alike. In fact, the meticulous David is known as the professional's professional. England's Colin and Lena James. They're known for their excellent technique, but they've sometimes been criticised for too many syncopations in their choreography. But I'm told they've worked very hard putting that to rights. Spins there from Denise Weavers. Good choreography from Colin and Lena. There's quite a height difference between them, something they have to take into account with their routines. Thank you. moments for the dancers to collect themselves as we move on to the Latin rhythms of the rumba.
No more talk of darkness. Forget those wide-eyed fears. I'm here.
And a look at the style of the Norwegian champions, Johan and Nadia Eftedal, a couple that almost live everything they dance.
Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Couple number 53, Scotland's Donnie Burns and Gaynor Fairweather.
That's all I ask of you. Let me be your shelter.
Superb body rhythm from these two, very much a characteristic of their style, although Donnie tells me they've been hard at work to improve the lines of their bodies.
Your fears are far behind you.
Of the Rudolph Valentino.
Share each day with me, each night, each morning. Promise me that all you say is true. That's all I ask of you.
When you see these dancers displaying such control and concentration, it's hard to believe they've been competing for some 9 hours to make this final. But even their superb fitness will be tested by the last dance tonight, the jive.
Wake up, little Susie, wake up.
Number six there, Lydia Weiser, up, and Ralph LePenner, a performer who seems to be the complete personification of rhythm.
We've both been sound asleep. Wake up, little Susie, and weep.
Move is over, it's
4 o'clock and you're in trouble deep.
Wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie.
Well, what are you gonna tell your mama? What are you gonna tell your pop? What are you gonna tell our friends when they say,
ooh la la, wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie.
Well, we told your mama that we'd be in by 10.
And amazingly, after such a hard physical day, Sammy Stopford and Barbara McCall still smiling. They seem to be enjoying every minute.
Wake up, little Susie. We gotta go home.
There's an example of Sammy's favourite style of choreography, as he told us earlier on. Simple but slick.
Wake up, little Susie. We gotta go home.
And now, those all-important results. Well, the judges have awarded third place to couple number 47 from Norway, Johan and Nadia Eftedal.
A sparkling and exuberant performance from them tonight. It's moved them up one place on last year.
In second place, From Manchester, couple number 16, Sammy Sopford and Barbara McCall.
For Sammy and Barbara, it's the same position as last year, still pushing for the title, but that one step away.
And the United Kingdom professional Latin champions for 1989 are from Scotland, couple number 53, Donnie Burns and Gaynor Fairweather.
They seem unbeatable. Donny and Gaynor gained maximum points in all but one of the compulsory dances, taking them to yet another UK championship win.
On the police side.
Yes, we're more importantly, or just as importantly, we feel we danced quite well, that all the work has paid off. But again, having said that, when we watch the videos, we'll cringe as always. How do you feel, Dan?
I feel relieved in one hand it's over. I'd like to have another go at it, but that's always the case.
Yeah.
That's the professional side of it, though. You'd like to have another go?
Sure.
It's never good enough.
Yeah,
we just have to keep improving.
That's right. Have to work a bit harder. We won't have to sleep at night. That's the thing.